The most important advice I would give to women and girls is that they get a good education. That is vital for their happiness and for everything that they choose to do. They'll be able to do that, and that's important. And education is the key to that.